The Navy operated two converted paddlewheel steam cruise ships as training aircraft carriers in Lake Michigan near Chicago from 1943 to 1945. The USS Wolverine with four distinct smokestacks and the USS Sable with two large stacks trained thousands of carrier pilots. Grumman F6F Hellcat pilots are training in this color film. Watch how the deck crew pitches in to manually tow an F6F back down the deck after landing. And don't miss our earlier film on the USS Wolverine in Lake Michigan featuring many types of aircraft in action. It's also available on the Airailimages channel. Thank you. I'm Fred Johnson for the Airail Images channel. Thank you for watching, and thank you especially for subscribing.